Good morning everybody. Mga friends ko, mga kaibigan ko, Luzon, Visayas at Mindanao. Mga kaibigan ko sa iba't ibang bansa, mga OFW, sa mahiligon sa mga koleksyon ng mga queen. Ito tayo guys, ating pag-usapan, ating tangkilikin, talakayin itong dalawang queen na ito guys, itong dalawang queen na colorized queen na Queen Elizabeth to. So kung bago pa kayo sa aking channel guys, paki-follow, like and share, at saka subscribe naman para palagi tayong updated sa ating mga videos, susunod nating videos na ating i-upload at makikita ninyo guys. So ito guys, nandito tayo, ating talakayin guys itong queens na ito. So ibahagi ko sa inyo guys. Una ito guys. So ito guys, makita naman guys itong Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth 1926-1922. So ito guys, ito ang kanyang harapan guys, at ito naman ang kanyang giliran rated, at ito rin ang kanyang likuran guys, 1926-2022 ER. So ito guys, makikita naman guys. So ulitin ko guys, ating talakayin ito guys, itong Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth 1926-1922. Ito guys, ito. So ito guys, Elizabeth II was Queen at the United Kingdom and other Commonwealth reigns from 6 February 1952 until her death in 2022. She was Queen Regnant of 32 sovereign states during her lifetime and was head of state of 15 realms at the time of her death. So ano ba yung realms guys? Yung realms ay sa Tagalog ay kaharian. So 15 realms at the time of her death. So ito guys, itong Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth. So at ito naman tayo guys, sa ating pangalawa guys, ating ipapakita, ating pag-usapan, tangkilikin, talakayin natin guys, ito guys. Queen Elizabeth Platinum Jubilee 1952-2022. So ito guys, ito ang kanyang harapan, at ito ang kanyang giliran. Ready guys? At ito ang kanyang likuran na nakatatak na 1952-2022 ER-70. C-20 guys. So ito ang harapan guys. So ating talakayin guys itong Queen Elizabeth Platinum Jubilee. So ano ba yung Platinum Jubilee guys? So pag-usapan natin ang Platinum Jubilee guys. Platinum Jubilee of Elizabeth II. The Platinum Jubilee was the international celebration in 2022 marking the 70th anniversary. Mauning may 70th guys. Ito, nakatatak ito guys. Ito. Pakita natin oh. So, marking the 70th anniversary of the accession of Queen Elizabeth II on 6 February 1952. It is the greatest monarch to ever celebrate. Queen Elizabeth II ruled for 70 years and witnessed 7 jubilees over the course of her time. As head of a state, the Queen was the first monarch in British history to receive a platinum jubilee and is the longest serving monarch to ever sit on the throne. So ito guys, ito ang 70th jubilee guys, meaning 70th Platinum Jubilee guys. Ito guys. And she was Elizabeth II. She was born April 21, 1926 in Bruton Street, London, United Kingdom. And she died September 8, 2022 Balmoral Castle, United Kingdom. So ito guys, ating pinaliwanag sa inyo guys, sinaysay ko sa inyo. Parang educational purposes guys, itong dalawang coin na ating napapakita sa inyo guys. Ito guys, maganda ito guys. Diba? So, ito guys. So, mahal to guys, mahal. Ito ang kanyang Sibintet Platinum Jubilee. At ito naman yung Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth. So, yan lang guys na ating napapakita sa inyo. Ating napunod, kung ulitin ko guys, kung bago pa kayo sa aking channel, paki-follow naman sa Colleague's World Peach Queen Collection at subscribe Bisdak Nicole guys sa ating channel. So, maraming salamat po. Ulitin, maraming salamat sa inyo, sa lahat ng nanood sa aking channel. So, thank you. Bye-bye. God bless.